good YouTube, it's your boy Owen Champs coming to you with the best point guard and center belt. Let's get right to it. First, you need to make an outside point guard. Put his height to 6'1". And put his weight to 165. Then, it don't matter what you can put as a hand, you're going to be a radio lefty, which one you ever could add. Make sure your dominant dunk can't go either. Max out your wingspan, body length, and shoulder width. And then once you do that, grind for some VC, and max out your playmaking, athlete, and jump shot. Alright, it's a center build. Make the center 7'3", outside center. Center, outside, 7'3". Make sure he's 235, so he can break wall. It don't matter what's your dominant hand. Make sure you put your dominant dunk hand on either. And max out your wingspan, body length, and on shoulder width. And you'll be good. Max out your jump shooter, rebound build, and athlete first. If you could get your defender out there too for your center and your point guard. Alright. These are some badges I refer that you'll need to have. If you want to grind and become legend quicker, this is the badges I got with my point guard. I got Acrobat. Bank is open. It's very important for tools. Relentless finisher. That's very important too. Contact finish. That's very important. You will need dead eye. That's exactly what you need. Dead eye. That's the most. That's the most badge you need. The most. Corner specialist, that's very important. Dead eye is very important if you really want to hurry up and become legend faster. You will make more shots. 22. You need microwave shot creator, diamond, especially diamond. You don't need the fast passer, but you need these crossovers. Remember the lockdown defender, have your man on clamps, and these strategy badges don't really mean nothing. You really don't need these badges. Alright, YouTube, hope you enjoyed. This your boy A1 Champs, comes here with that flame. Alright, I'm out. Peace.